Jenner, puck clear to the blue line. Whitehead holds it in, trying to slap it back door for Jenner, but that pass fortunately picked off for Salmon Arm, and they'll turn it the other way. Logan Shaw over to the left for Wierenka. Centering feed for Jenner, scores! Two big point streaks here going tonight. Maxi Verboon and John Little, respectively, 1 and 2 in the league. A point shot there from Shaw. They score! Logan Shaw, second helper tonight, sends a slapper from the blue line, deflected down right in front of the goal. It's Matthew Verboon who picks up the goal, his 20th of the season. Causing some havoc for the Warriors, but turnover here, Chase Dubois, partial breakaway on the left-hand side. Dubois shoots right into the chest of Ethan Langenegger. He can't come away with the puck, though. 3-on-1 the other way for the Warriors. On the left-hand side, Dent towards goal, shoots, and that one's shouldered away by Ethan Langenegger as Brandon Dent real move it through the middle. Pass is picked off. Warriors come back the other way. Counter. Dollywall. Pass off to the right-hand side. That one picked off. Dollywall glove saved by Langenegger. And we'll hold on to the puck. Soft speed right at the middle. That one's picked off in front of the goal. Glove saved by Langenegger. As picking the puck off right in front of the goal. Max Bowalka. And Silverbacks get it back at the blue line. Rizzolo holding the line. Off to the left for Unruh. Walks up on the left. Cuts towards goal. On the back end. Unruh shot. Scores! Now to the far right side, Jenner able to pinch up against the boards and holds it in, gets a return feed from Samson. Shot scores! Aiden Jenner drops it back for Nick Unruh just after that power play expires. Silverbacks able to make it 4-0 here. West Kelowna blue line. Couple Silverback players will get out for some changes here. Warriors bring it right back in though. 4-on-2, Hardman to the middle, tries to drive it down, but a good play by Rizzolo dropping down to make the defensive play. Our play head now with the puck, top of the slot, over to Dollywall. One-timer, tries to squeeze it in short side, but Langenegger comes over from the top. Now head, shot for the right side, but a glove save by Ethan Langenegger coming up with a big stop there for his side. And Silverbacks will do the rest of the damage there. Jared Semchuk sends it down to the empty net, he scores! Jared Semchuk, first in the BCHL, into the empty netter there. Salmon Arm Silverbacks restore that 4-goal lead.